And Greg Carey chases it down, was the first to Lemaire. Bonneman trying to spin around on Gustafson. A paddle save. Chris Connor left boards up high for TJ with 6 goals and 16 assists total.
Oh,
TJ with 6 goals and 16 assists total.
Oh, a shot, a goal, Greg Carey.
I think it was Troy Mann's fault, but they wanted the coaching change anyway. Here come the Phantoms. Greg Carey down for Willan and waving at it was Bonneman. Cross ice, Brown down low. Distance themselves now. TJ Brennan hands it off to Connor. Out in front, goal! Distance themselves now. TJ Brennan hands it off to Connor. Out in front, goal! He gets there to Connor Bonneman, who scores in his third game in a row. Nicely set up and counted. Two on one, short-handed for Belleville. Ballasy cross ice. Belleville recovers. Ballasy for Percy through center to the left wing. Cross ice, nice pass down low. Ballasy for Percy through center to the left wing. Cross ice, nice pass down low. Tipped in, score. Chase Ballasy. On hockey for Hart. Here's Wilcox in. Cross ice. Torinsky out in front. Inside. Lead pass Torinsky. Breakaway on Gustafson. Inside. Lead pass Torinsky. Breakaway on Gustafson. For the game. Lead pass, breakaway, Bolser's in on Carter. And now Fazlayev steals it. He has Vecchione, Mayda Chwarinski in the middle, center, and he steals it. He has Vecchione, Mayda Chwarinski in the middle, center, and he scored! Fazlayev on the line, and he walks and has Goldberg in the middle. Fazlayev, the pass was tipped up for Goldberg. Phantoms with numbers. Chwarinski on the back door for the Hattie!
I'll trade that for 2 goals, I would imagine.